My name is Shannon Sin. I fight out of Strictly Boxing in Brighton. I'm super excited for the fight tonight. I've been ready to make my pro debut for a long time.
I'm Courtney Himes. I'm training out of Crest Combat out of Grand Junction, Colorado. I am looking forward to fighting Shannon. I heard she's a really great competitor, and I think fans can see a really great fight.
And now it's time to meet the ladies. Fighting out of the Genesis Mechanical Red Corner from Strictly Boxing, Brighton, Colorado, Shannon Sin. And fighting out of the Mile High Pipe and Tobacco Blue Corner from Crest Combat in Grand Junction, Colorado, Courtney Himes. This professional women's 125 bout is scheduled for 3 rounds.
Okay, ladies, I gave you instructions earlier tonight to have a clean, fair fight. Questions out of the blue corner, questions from the red corner. Touch them up now if you'd like. Let's come out fighting.
Our co-main event of the evening, ladies and gentlemen, a 125-pound professional women's MMA fight. Courtney Himes, representing the Crest Combat Club, wears the black, blue, and white gear, facing off against Shannon Sin in the camouflage gear. Sin represents Strictly Boxing, and these fighters are getting after it immediately.
Goodness gracious.
Sin able to score the outside trip takedown, settles into side control here. Nope, no settling there. Transitions quickly to full mount, does Sin.
I tell you, the women just never, ever disappoint. It's amazing how game these girls are.
Himes doing her best to try to effect an escape here, but Sin coming down with a powerful elbow. That landed well. Himes turning away. And more solid shots coming down for Sin. See if Himes can get her escape here. Almost out the back door. See if Sin has an arm there. Good position for the armbar.
Tapping.
There's the tap out. Congratulations, Shannon Sin. And Strictly Boxing goes home with the co-main event win. Armbar early in round one.
Seconds of round number one. Referee Mills has called a stop to this fight due to submission, declaring your winner, Shannon Sin. Butch from 94.3 Loudwire in the cage with Shannon. Shannon, that was a little different than your last fight. How's it feel to be a pro, first of all?
Oh, that's awesome. I've been waiting for this for a long time.
For sure, for sure. What was the game plan going into this fight? Your last fight, you did a lot of standing. This time, you were on the ground.
I haven't been on the ground yet, so this is my first time down there, and a win's a win.
Worked out for you pretty well. You've won your first pro fight now. What's next?
Another fight. I'll be looking for another one. I love fighting for Jeff, so I know he's got some stuff coming up. I'll just be ready to go.
How cool was it to see a cardboard cutout of yourself?
It was really cool. It was fun to see all the pictures come in. Some of them were a little creepy, but it was cool.
For sure. Anybody you want to thank?
Yes. I want to thank my team at Strictly Boxing, the Team Grinders, Z's Gym, all my sponsors, MMA Roadhog, Copper Rail Bar and Grill. I know you guys are watching. Love you all. Fossil Fuel, Crime Scene Cleaners, Spartan Labs, North Glen Fusion, Rachel Morris, Denver Chiropractic, and Genesis. Thank you, everyone, and thank you to the troops. It's an honor to be able to fight on this card.
Give it up once again for your winner, Shannon Sin.